everyone, and welcome back to the channel. So, today I'm doing a tutorial on how I draw my bodies. I really, really, really like to draw. And you should know, if you've watched my other videos, part one and part two of alt drawing, which I posted them on the same day. I'm sorry I couldn't post three. Hadn't felt like it lately, but I probably will soon. So, I drew the head, and just letting you know, I draw bodies really weirdly, but I'm not trying to make it weird. So, yeah. By the way, I'm not, like, professional at this, but, I'm kind of good at it. So, yeah, that's an example of a page. That is, it's kind of cringe, but it don't look like cringe. This, and this, beach day. By the way, those are shadows, and that's also shadow on her neck. It was drawn last night. So yeah. My skin looks dark. By the way, I'm not black. Like, I'm not like dark skin. Actually, yes I am. Let's go back to the tutorial. So yeah, I'm gonna tell you how I got like good at it. Not professional, but anyways. Last night, 10 o'clock to 1 o'clock in the morning. I have this sketchbook here. This is the cover. And this is the back. I think it has like 200 pages in it or something. Yeah, so I one time wanted to draw, like, sketch out my brother, and I couldn't do it because he wouldn't stay still. So I was like, oh, I know, I'm gonna draw alt, and I start drawing and stuff, and then I finished it, I think, and so then that sketchbook was left up in his room because I forgot to, like, put it in my room or bring it downstairs or something. And, by the way, this is, like, an eraser thing. I'm sorry if I sound, like, hoarse or something like, similar to that, like, sick. Because I am sick. I think flu top A because my friends have it, and my cousins have it, and I think my friend Chloe has it too. I'm not saying her last name, by the way. And that sketchbook was left up there in my brother's room for like a long, long time, like weeks. And I finally found it, like, yesterday. And I had brought it into my room. I'm redoing the legs. And I brought it in my room. Well, as I was saying, I brought it in my room and laid it on my bed with the pencil. When this thing had an eraser. And now I don't. Anyways. I brought it in my room. And then I went to brush my teeth. I hate brushing my teeth. But I do it. I have to do it every single night. So, this is it so far. It kind of looks, like, fat. Kind of. I'm gonna see if I can change that by the end of this video. So I brought it in my room, and then after I got done brushing my teeth, I turned on this thing called Encanto Sing-Along. If you have not watched Encanto yet, watch it right now. It's a really good movie, but it's sad. Really sad. But it's like a magic, show. While I tell this story of how I got better at drawing this, I am going to turn on some music. 1 second, please. Hold up, don't leave. Skip to 6:05 to hear the music. I think. No. Skip to 6:10. 6:20 to hear the music. Skip to 6:50. Okay, we're here now. So if you actually made it this far into the video without skipping, good job. This reminds me of someone's cringy gotcha channel. If you all do not know what gotcha is,
thank you for rendering your assistance. I see you're also an adept exorcist.
Yeah, not this one. No. How about... I'm gonna play Taylor Swift. She's not cringe, I swear. But this is her videos. Music videos. I'm playing her Love Story song right now. I'll show my real face if my channel gets to 60 subscribers, by the way. When I first saw you, I closed my eyes and the flashback started standing there. Anyways, where was I earlier? Hang on, my eyes are watering. I'm not feeling good right now, but... Anyways, I brought it while I was listening to the Encanto music. I was drawing in my sketchbook, and I kind of watched. It was like the real movie. But it said the words when it sung. So this is the body so far. I'm not gonna be coloring it actually, but you can see me draw the eyes if you want. Let's add a thing. Goes like this. And then this will help you know where you're gonna put your ears. I'm not sure if it'll work for you, but it works for me. You start from here, and then, this is how I do it. I'm sorry if I copy you if you did this, by the way. This is not anime, but it's, similar to anime. Okay, so this is, my friends were texting earlier, but anyways, back to the story. So I was drawing while the Encanto movie, basically Encanto Sing-Along, was on, and I drew a lot of alt like a lot. And I stopped at this picture. So yeah, this is the body. Let's make her skinny because she looks fat. I'm gonna use my eraser, my special eraser. We erased a straight line. Floating head. Draw your neck back. Like about like that. And then draw your shoulders. Like about like that, because you know your arms are gonna be down if you wanna draw like this. But if you are drawing a girl, you can do a little something like that. But if you're drawing a boy, you don't have to add that. You will know what they are. YouTube, please don't ban me for this. I don't think it will, because a lot of people do it.
What if smartphones were more like, than just smart?
Seriously. I'm gonna make her skinny, so let's erase these. It will erase the part of those things if you're drawing a girl. But if you're drawing a boy, don't have to worry about that. But ugh, make her more skinny. I am sorry for that. And horrible footage, like seriously. Oh yeah, that's better. Sorry, my nose is running. 1 second, my nose is running. Hang on a sec. Okay, I'm back. So, I don't know if you can hear that music, but if you can. One second, please. Look at the head. And listen to the music. So basically I'm doing a tutorial, which you all know because of the title of the video. But yeah, so I'm gonna redo that, I think. But yeah, I'm sorry if I copy you and like drawing. I'm not trying to copy anyone. Seriously, I'm not. People at school always say, like, copy them or something, but I do not, okay, bro? Like, I used to copy YouTubers. It's because they fascinate me, okay? Like, but anyways, that is all for Chip. Hang on a second. I'm gonna make that shorter in part 2. Bye everyone. I hope this helps you. I'll probably be coloring it in part 2 or something and add more detail. Bye.